Listen to verse number 94 of Surah Al-Ma'idah. Very interesting.
يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا لَيَبْلُوَنَّكُمُ اللَّهُ بِشَيْءٍ مِّنَ الصَّيْدِ تَنَالُهُ أَيْدِيكُمْ وَرِمَاحُكُمْ لِيَعْلَمَ اللَّهُ مَنْ يَخَافُهُ بِالْغَيْبِ.
O you who believe, in the condition of ihram, which is a certain condition that those engaging in the pilgrimage need to get into, Allah says, in that condition, we will test you by some of the hunting animals that will be so close range of your hands as well as your spears. It will be so easy, so tempting for you to hunt, and we prohibited hunting for you in that condition. So Allah says, when you're in that condition of ihram, you're not allowed to hunt. Why? Because Allah said so. That's it. You must busy yourself trying to remember Allah and engaging in other acts of worship. It's not all about running behind the hunting animal in that particular condition. So Allah says, but in order to test you, who from amongst you really fears Allah or is conscious of Allah or has developed the correct relationship with Allah, He will test you by letting those animals come right close to you. Subhanallah. And Allah says, in order to know who is conscious of Allah, who fears Allah, when no one is watching besides Allah. Amazing. So those who stay away, they have the correct relationship with Allah. May Allah grant us that comfort and the goodness.